Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. The beloved People's Princess was one of the most famous and photographed women in the world in the 80s and 90s. Her fairy tale wedding to Prince Charles remains one of the most watched events in history. Even after their separation, Diana's unprecedented popularity continued both in Britain and abroad. Her every mode was meticulously documented and scrutinized, especially after she decided to open up about the world and give an insight into her state of mind during her marriage. According to a 1992 report by the Daily Express, Diana was planning to buy a £1 million home in the Trump Tower, New York, as she prepared for her new life without Prince Charles. Palace insiders were incredulous at the idea, but authoritative sources in New York's luxury housing industry suggested otherwise. The report reads, the princess was said to have negotiated a deal with businessman Donald Trump for an apartment in the 68-story Trump Tower on Manhattan Fifth Avenue, a monument to privilege and the ultimate symbol of the American dream. There, she would rub shoulders with some of the wealthiest and most powerful people in the world. Claims about Diana's new home are due to appear in the next edition of the National Enquirer. The newspaper says Trump personally took care of the deal to keep it top secret while negotiations were underway. A member of the Trump organization was quoted as saying, "It is highly likely and very probable that you have the facts right, but we work on total confidentiality." Buckingham Palace denied the claims, and the Princess of Wales was never seen or spotted in the Trump Tower. According to a 2019 report by CNN, it was Mr. Trump himself who had planted the story. Michael D'Antonio, the author of The Truth About Trump and a CNN contributor, said, "Understanding celebrity culture, Trump made outlandish claims about the beautiful women who pursued him and the celebrities who wanted to buy whatever he sold. These tidbits were generally throwaway entertainments, but could, when picked up by the wire services or more legitimate press, become real reports printed around the world under the banner of a credible source like the Associated Press." Commenting on Princess Diana's possible interest in moving to New York, Mr. Trump told the New York Post, "One inquiry came from a very aristocratic guy with an English accent who worked at a corporation based in London and handled all the royals' real estate transactions." Despite Buckingham Palace denying the claims, a year later, during an appearance on the Howard Stern Show in November 1993, Mr. Trump was asked if it was true that the Princess of Wales was looking at an apartment in his tower. Mr. Trump said, "That's true." Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.